Well, a top five ACC conference matchup at Alumni Stadium on Tuesday night as the second-ranked Notre Dame men's soccer team hosted number 5 Maryland, and this one lived up to the hype. This was the first trip to Alumni Stadium for the Terps, and it might also be the last as they head to the Big Ten next season. The Irish had good possession to start the first half. More than 20 minutes in, Patrick Hodan lets one loose, but the Terrapin goalkeeper gets a hand on it to knock the big shot away. With time winding down in the half, Hodan finds Harrison Shipp with a great pass in the box, but the Maryland goalie saves the day for the Terps again. It's still scoreless as the teams head to the locker room at the break. Irish keep the pressure on early in the second half. Vince Ciccarelli gets past the defense. The Maryland defender tries to pull him down. No foul is called, and Ciccarelli chips it just high. But he would make up for it just a few minutes later. Ciccarelli gets behind the defense again, and this time he sends it in. Notre Dame gets the one-goal lead.
Vince is growing with every game, and he's just getting better and better. And it was good to see him getting another goal.
About 10 minutes later, though, Patrick Mullins, the reigning Herman Trophy Award winner, equalizes for Maryland. The Irish threatening to regain the lead late as Shipp gets a shot off, but another save by Zach Steffen keeps the Terps even, and we head to overtime.
A little plaudit to Matt Howley, our fitness coach. You know, I think our team looks very fit. All the overtimes we've played, we've looked a team that's been driving the game. So I think Matt gets a little plaudit here because I think we're very fit. So I think we're excited to play in overtime, and I think the boys want to win.
Notre Dame again controlling in the extra time, but can't get anything to go. And this game ends in a 1-1 tie. That's the fourth tie this season for the Irish.
I enjoy playing Maryland. They're always a well-prepared team. They're always a very good team. You know, I felt very happy with our performance because I think we dominated long periods of the game.
The Irish are in action again on Friday night as they head to Blacksburg, Virginia to take on the Virginia Tech Hokies. For Fighting Irish Digital Media, I'm Megan Bastido. Go Irish!